Russia, put your hands up in the air.